What is going on, you guys? I'm the Calaman, and welcome to the Stomping Land. Oh wow, I don't know why I bought this, because I heard loads of bad things on the Steam news saying it's no longer available on Steam, but somehow I still bought it through Steam. Alright. So here we are, my little guy here, which, oh wow. And there are a few dinosaurs already. Well, that's already good, isn't it? I joined a server with about a few other people. Fuck. There's nobody here. What the hell? I thought there were people here. That's fine. It looks like that's a big bastard over there. We kind of don't want to mess with that. I'm gonna chase this motherfucker down. Come back here. Come on. Why does it sound like a chicken? I'm going. Hello, sir. Time for your prostate exam. Oh, fuck. Oh, come here. Come here. Jesus Christ. I will beat this one down. Oh, time to take out the chicken. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, yes, got it. It looks like I could just crawl around and they don't notice me at all. There's so many dinosaurs. Who would have thought? A dinosaur game. Okay, I'm gonna quickly go beat this one off. I just said beat it off. I'm not gonna beat it off. Okay, so let's plan what we want to do. Let's just run into the center with that bastard after me. That's fine. We can't why is it galloping? Oh, what a fucking guy. Okay. Okay, it looks like we could build quite a few bits and bobs. We kind of want to start with... Let's go find a place for our base. Hey, buddy. Oh. Oh, my God. Look at it. Look at the little guy. Beat this one off, and then we'll head off to the next one. They're not chasing me. What are those big dinosaurs from the trailer? I kind of see why the news says it's... apparently, like, the developers... aren't responding at all or anything like that. Apparently his name's Jig as well. I don't know if I trust someone called Jig. Oh. Oh, shit. Here it comes. A stupid chicken thing. Oh. Oh. No. The fuck is that? No! That's my dinner! No! No! Come back. Oh, is that? I swear someone died. Yeah, someone did die over here. There's two things dead. Oh, I'm gonna definitely get this glob of saliva. Ah, tea's too hot. I can hear you, but I can't see you. Seriously, I can't see anything. Oh, look at this. Oh. Is it done? It's... Where did it go? Where did that dinosaur go? Oh, look at this view. Can anybody be angry at that? This is fantastic. Oh my God! What the fuck is that? Fuck. Hello, sir. Okay, wow. A bit buggy there. Ooh, what's under there? Okay, we found an opening. Oh, it's nice. Holy shit, where's... Oh, God. It's complete darkness. The fuck is this? Let's open this up. Oh, my God. Oh, I've got two... Perhaps. Okay, it looks like there's nothing else in here. Getting quite claustrophobic as well. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, this is the stuff. Oh, this looks... See ya. I used you. Come here, you bastard. I get to push. It doesn't look like a push. Kame. Kame. Ha! And that's it. And there you go, Dragon Ball Z. Hey buddy, come back. Come back. Come back. No, don't run to him. No, you're gonna die. Oh, shh. walking across water. Okay, I decided to join another game. I didn't die or anything, but this one actually has people in it. So let's go find them. First, we want to start off against the wood. Oh, wow. Look at these skills. I'm thinking just a nice little warning for modders out there. This would be awesome if you can mod these into Christmas trees. Yeah, that'll make my Christmas. Thank you. Tell you what I would like to do. Set up some traps around someone's campfire. No doubt they'll be back for it. And then we just sit and wait. Oh? Oh my god. Wait, is someone going to push me? No. Look at this. This is fucking fantastic. So far, nothing. I can't see anybody. Oh, there it is. There's something. Okay. So what we're going to do, we're going to set up some arrows. Oh shit, there's someone there. This could be perfect. Little does he know. He's about to get effed in the A. He probably has like some weapons as well, so we kind of need to be careful about where he is. I can't see him at all anymore. Oh shit, there he is. Nope. Can he see me? No, he's gone into the water. I'll do it. Okay, let's go. There we go, we got a perfect spot. Oh no! Don't you dare walk into it, you stupid motherfucker! God damn. Good, get out of here. No, don't you dare. Don't you... No. No. For goodness sake. Oh shit, I need to grab the... Oh wait. It's in the way of the meat now. Perfect. Okay. What was that? A waste. That's what that was. So I'm going to be really close to it. Quickly make it. Quick. No. Ah, oh, don't you dare. For goodness sake. It's not really going my way, is it? I don't think this guy's coming back anyway. We can't see him anywhere. Alright, let's go somewhere else. Screw this. Oh shit, it is. Shit. It's galloping after me. Oh god. Oh, get out. Piss off. Don't come near me. I don't want this. Okay, I'll set up a fire at the top of this here. Then, towards the fire, I'll set up some of those traps. Oh shit, there's someone there! He just shot at me! Fuck! No, don't kill me. No! What the hell? What the hell is your problem? What? No! Okay, so someone's at the waterfall. This is bullshit. Oh, shit! Wait, I know. Go to the waterfall. Looking place. Here we go. Now I'm going to get him. Let's get ready for the ultimate battle. We're going back to the waterfall. Hopefully, someone will be here that I can kill. Let's get the trap set. Okay, let's go up the hill. Pipe in. I'm at the waterfall. Follow the river. Here we go. One idiot. Oh shit, fuck this. Alright, it's not happening. It really isn't. I can't trick anybody into doing it. Maybe next time. So I'm hoping there will be some updates on this. And, for goodness sake. Oh, I'm raging. I'm raging hard. But, that was... We had two interactions with people. One where someone I lost. I tried to trick him, and then the other one just killed me when I was about to set up the trap. It doesn't matter, okay? The point is, I suck at this game. I would like to play some more of this game when it decides to update and when I start hearing bad things about it, because that's the only thing that's making me worry about it. It's the fact that it shouldn't be on Steam for some reason. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Just whoever this Jig guy is, sort it out.